This how to 1 minute will show you how to install free WordPress theme and import demo data. So I installed WordPress in my domain and now let's see the website. As you can see, this is very boring website. Now let's make this website attractive using free WordPress theme. So first of all, jump into your WordPress dashboard and hover over on Appearance and click on Themes. And click on Add New. In this search box, type Astra. And you will find the Astra theme here. So all you have to need is just install the Astra theme. Now activate the theme. Now click on Install Starter Templates. And it may take some time to activate the Astra theme. Now select a page builder. We are going to select Elementor because this is very easy to use. So click on Elementor. And here you will find lots of WordPress free and premium themes. So you can hover over on these menu sections to find out the perfect WordPress theme for your website. So I'm gonna hover overing on business and selecting restaurant. So we are going to install a free theme, right? So scroll down and search for a free theme. So for example, I want to install this coffee house theme. So I'm gonna clicking on it. Here you will see the theme preview. And now from here you can upload your logo. You can change the logo width from here, but I'm going to skip this part. And now you can change your website color. I'm gonna selecting the last one, and you can change your website font from here. I'm going to selecting this one and clicking on continue. Now right here, your first name, your email address, and you can skip this part from here. So all you have to do is just click on submit and build my website, and it may take some time to create a brand new WordPress website for you. And as you can see, the theme has been successfully installed. Now I'm going to clicking on view your website. And here we can see my WordPress website has been successfully created in just few steps. And now let's edit this theme. For example, I want to customize this home page. So I'm clicking on edit with Elementor. And now select the part you want to customize, and I'm going to changing my website heading here. And to change any image, simply and click the image, and here click on choose image. Now you can upload your image from your computer. Also, you can use images from the media library. You can use free images from here. So I'm going to selecting this one. Here you can see the image has been successfully changed. And make sure to click on update to save changes. So this is how we can install free WordPress theme. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.